I remember when my grandpa told me stories. He lift me up and place me gently on his knee. You know, his eyes would come alive, he said, it was gold to me.